Good morning. My name is John Whitmer. I'm the Director of Music Ministry at Salem Lutheran Church and School in Afton, Missouri. And it's my privilege to bring you a devotion this morning. Today's devotion is another in the series of Monday blessings written by my father, Pastor Gary Whitmer, during his time in active ministry. Today's devotion is based on Psalm chapter 5, verse 12, which reads, "For surely, O Lord, you bless the righteousness. You surround them with your favor as with a shield." And also on Psalm chapter 16, verse 8b, which says, "Because he is at my right hand, I will not be shaken." Mercy, peace, and love be yours in abundance. Pastor Gary writes, "While I was attending college, I worked as an orderly at Lutheran Hospital in Fort Wayne, Indiana. Two orderlies covered the needs of the entire hospital. We were called by a page system to whatever department needed our help. One evening, the page system seemed to go wild. Everyone was being paged to the emergency room. There had been a horrible car accident. The ambulance was unloading two victims, and more ambulances were coming, we were told. On duty that evening was an intern who was in his second week there, a student nurse, myself, and an emergency room nurse who was a 20-year veteran. The life of the mound of broken flesh lying before us was obviously ebbing away. The ashen-faced intern seemed overwhelmed and unsure of what to do. But almost before he could think about it, the veteran nurse placed in his hand an airway, then an IV needle, and so on. Each in the exact order needed to save the patient. Simple questions were actually strong suggestions, such as, "Doctor, the blood pressure is something over something. Would you like me to increase the IV flow?" This prompted the doctor to do the right thing. Her orders to the student nurse and myself were prefaced with, The doctor wants you to take a blood sample to the lab to be typed and cross-matched because this lady will soon need blood." Soon, the lady was stabilized and real doctors were appearing on the scene. They praised the young man for a job well done. The rest of us smiled knowingly. And so, God surrounds you with his favor. God takes care of you even when you don't know it. To be one of God's children makes you a favored one on his team. Never alone, he and his angels and his saints stand at your right hand. He doesn't tell you you won't be afraid or worried or perplexed or confused or unsuccessful. He promises, rather, that you will not be shaken. None of these things can destroy you. Being less than perfect doesn't keep him from helping you. You are not alone out there. You are not alone even in the inner recesses of your soul. Even in your personal inner turmoil, God is right there in his favor. God's promise to you is that he is willing to walk your daily walk with you. That promise is demonstrated in the life of Jesus walking in the flesh to and through the cemetery. You may find interesting things placed in your hand today. Will you pray with me? Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for always taking care of us, even when we don't realize it. Walk with us daily so that we may always serve and praise you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Thank you so much for your attention today. May God bless you today and in all you do. Goodbye.